My brothers, my sisters, repent. Repent because the kingdom of God is at hand. You know Jesus loves you, my brother. My brother, can you listen to me?
Well,
do you know Jesus loves you? Do you know Jesus? I am a servant of the Most High. I am called a prophet. I am here to minister to you.
If I don't show my hand, you don't believe me.
My brother.
If I don't show my hand, you don't believe me. At least I know
anything. I know you may be hungry. But my brother, I want you to accept Jesus. Because when you accept Jesus, the food you want, he's going to give it to you.
Is there a problem?
You are hungry, my brother. Problem? The Lord will bless you, my brother. The Bible says in the book of Matthew, that the kingdom of God suffers violence. And the violence taken by force.
Yes.
It's either you choose to accept Jesus the peaceful way, my son. Or you take it the violent way.
Not by force.
Which way do you want?
Yeah, Jesus.
Which way do you want, my son? Since you have refused to take it the peaceful way, I will give you the harsh way, my son. I'm talking to you and you are talking here. Are you crazy? Are you crazy, man? I'm talking to you. I'm trying to preach the word of God to you and you're telling me rubbish. Jesus Christ died for you more than 1,000 years ago. And you're talking about? Can you turn the bus? Can you turn the bus? You think because I am a man of God and I cannot talk and I cannot box and you are threatening to blow me? Are you ready to receive God as your Lord and Savior now?
Yes.
Are you ready? Now lift up your hands.